So we're headed to New York. We're taking the van, roughly 18-hour drive.
Taking a pit stop in Chicago. Illinois.
That's what the van looks like. Ready to roll.
A little house tour.
There's the desk. There's the room, living room, kitchen, fridge, driver's seat. Pantry's looking thick.
Next time we see you, we'll be in New York.
Well, we're gonna give updates on the way, probably.
Take that back. Maybe Chicago.
Taking a B-reel. I'm holding this phone out the window, but you have to press this circle, so I'm holding it upside down. Ready?
Yeah. Fire.
Yeah? Now I'm down in Tribeca, right next to the Narrow, but I'll be hood forever. I'm the new Sinatra. Been on the road for an hour and 6 minutes. We have 1,039 miles left, which is 14 hours and 52 minutes.
Yeah. This video's gonna be so funny, because right now, like, we look fine.
Yeah.
And, like, 12 hours from now, we're gonna be fucking dead.
Yeah, it's gonna be a bad time. Where's this cat at?
We've only made it about a little over 2 hours away, so got a solid 14. And since I made it here, I can make it anywhere. Yeah, they love me everywhere. I used to cop in
Harlem. All of my Dominicanos right there up on Broadway. Pull me back to that. What's up? How we doing? He's the only one that's drove so far.
This guy's lazy.
I am. I've been sleeping the whole time.
This is fun.
He's the only person that's drove so far.
Boss.
I'm trying my best to do as little work as possible.
Classic Wyatt. Anyone that knows Wyatt will agree.
It's correct.
Chicago's looking pretty nice, though. We haven't gotten to the downtown part yet. Someone fixed car. Holy shit.
That guy's cooking.
Probably catch you guys when we're in the bum-ass state of Ohio. Wrong.
All right, we made it to the Chicago, and we're celebrating the Chicago tradition. We're not trying to stick out, so we parked illegally. I think they filmed The Dark Knight here, or The Dark Knight Rises, I mean.
Now that you say that, I feel like these buildings look familiar. I'm back in Chicago. I flew first class. I'm a rich man. I came up on a broke ass. Copping clothes, attracting hoes that they can't grab. I'm doing shows, not for the low. I need 10 racks. Did I say 10? I can't count. I need 50-50. Ain't no fighting when I'm around. I got Simi with me. You want a feature with your budget? I need a pretty penny. I'm so sorry, I can't help it. I feel too sadity. Yeah. I was 13 trying to steal a Montclair. All
right, I don't know what city we're in, but it's actually right there.
Nope.
There. See ya. He's tired of driving. I'm tired of driving. So right now, no one's driving. It's just easier that way.
Welcome. AirDrop is dog shit. You know, it's awfully convenient when it only works 80% of the time. So every other time, it's just a pain in the ass.
So as like he was just saying, we have 696 miles left, which is 9 hours and 49 minutes of driving. But yeah, this is the first time we've switched drivers. I've been going for 2 hours max. You know, whenever I get tired, I just take a nap. I doze off a little bit. It just doesn't make sense to only drive.
Oh yeah, that's promising to hear back here.
Nah, Alex said it's a good idea.
We are currently in Illinois.
Yup. Well, no, Indiana.
Indiana. We're about 30 minutes from Ohio.
Yeah.
My watch is dead. 4 a.m. Eastern time. And we're getting tired, so looking for a place to park. Probably at Love's.
Yeah.
Van life.
That's that.
This wraps for the first day of driving. Just checking my dead watch again.
We're at the corner of Ohio, Indiana, and Michigan, and we're at some bummy gas station because the first travel shop we went to, a Love's travel shop, you can't park overnight there. That was just mind-blowing.
Signs everywhere saying they'll tow us, so, you know, hypocritical, ass name. No love being shown at all. Ohio things, now we're parked in some random ass dirt spot somewhere. But you know, it's Ohio's fucking fault, of course.
Exactly.
This would not happen if we were not here, so. I lost 10 IQ points by actually stepping outside for the first time.
Let me show you the spot, though. So what we're dealing with. Got the van, some kind of water tower.
Might climb that water tower.
Yeah, okay, buddy.
5 a.m. Normal Ohio activities.
All right, we're going to bed. We'll catch you in the morning. Probably about 630 miles left.
All right.
It's 12:15 a.m. Eastern time, Monday, September 18th. We woke up and we're ready to leave. What's up?
Oh, I just said, fuck Ohio, that was it.
How are we feeling?
Tired, hungry.
All right.
Hungry again.
I'm gonna show them the campsite.
But
in Toledo, Ohio. Stopping at a First Planet Fitness. We're gonna take a shower, get ready, hit the road again. What city are we in?
We are in Schittsville, Ohio.
We're still in Ohio, but what city? Youngstown, Ohio. We are at a gas station, just filled up, full diesel, about 90 bucks. I made a way for you. Don't send me up.
Penn State.
Oh, really?
I don't know. Outside of me, should have bad enough. Assume it's my defeat.
All time better up, I can help. Best not, let me get out of my. We are at Washington Square Park.
Yurt.
Just got done filming for Pharmacy.
Yurt.
Now we're just walking around. Gonna show you guys around. We're here for about 3 or 4 hours. Saw another TikToker here that I know called Big Tug.
Alright, Wyatt is getting in this video real quick, and I'm going next.
I would say yes, but it depends on how long. I think if they're probably like halfway around the globe, and I believe people change, you know.
That was a fantastic answer to that question. I just wasn't expecting that at all.
Appreciate that. Thanks, man.
This would be a good spot to get. This would be a good spot to get content in, but got way too many errands to run. Wyatt forgot the cord to the battery for the van. There's like 4 things you need on a road trip in that van, and he forgot one of them. So we've got to go to Best Buy, I believe, to get that cord. Also gotta get some food, and then get ready for Times Square. Gonna get more content out there for both of us. Oh yeah, and so gotta edit a whole nother video. Check out the recent video from Brittany Renner on there from Rolling Loud. I know you're getting some good content.
It's kind of
dead.
I thought this city didn't sleep.
Yeah, for real. Everyone's asleep right now.
What's something you think is overrated, but other people don't think is overrated?
Times Square? Yeah.
Okay.
Times Square.
Okay.
All right, now let's flip it. What's something you think is underrated, but other people think is not underrated?
U.S.
U.S.? Okay.
What's your favorite part of the U.S. so far?
So far, New York.